Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to check WordPress version in Cpanel. But before getting started this video, don't forget to subscribe. How to unmute. So first of all, you have to open your Cpanel and then open file manager, and now open public HTML folder, and here you will find this folder WP enclosed. So we have to open this folder. Scroll down all the way to the bottom and you will find this file here, version.php. So right click above this file and click on edit, and inside of this file you will get your WordPress version. Here we can see my WordPress version is 5.8.3. so that's it for now. If you have any questions, feel free to post in the video description below. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribing to my channel How to Unminute. Thank you so much for watching.